dropping a health booster down here by like the edge. It would absolutely help you. Why now, all times? Yep. Pushed me back. I have lost some of my steam. That's okay. I can get it back. Yes, and it's really all right. I think I can handle this. I too see the humor in this. Well, I mean, now that Paragon's dead. No, I'm kidding. Monster Hunter is all I need. And biscuits and pasta. Oh, we haven't had pasta in so long.
We had it last night.
Okay. That's both of those are good points. But I was specifically referring to like the broccoli cheddar stuff with the bacon bits in it that you've been making.
We haven't really had bacon bits or the broccoli cheddar pasta. Like, I think there's broccoli cheddar rice and like some kind of feta cheese or whatever. But we don't really like that.
There's a Toby Kadashi here. There's Toby.
I'd say maybe five, but there's two more players than I'm doing the best. You're literally on the rock.
When I win this, I'm saving the video clip.
Oh, he's
gonna
win this, so he's saving the video clip.
It's
weird.
Man,
I wish there was a way to send videos.
YouTube. I have other a channel, and I'm gonna post this.
Other than YouTube, though, I mean, just send videos directly to me.
Toby, get out of the damn way!
With the shield. Just rock and gold with the shield.
Booster.
And then like he pops on the booster and he's going back to block with him.
I will win.
I mean, the awesome part is that he is pretty much I would say he's helped the problem with like Grapples and Wakefield.
I've survived this far.
Yeah, like, really, Toby Kadachi's weak, I think. For him, Rapalos is pretty scuffed up. I don't know which one it was, but the wings were broken. Holy wings!
Sharpen. Ration. Potions.
If you go back inside the tent, maybe you could drop some shit off.
I'll be alright. You know what time it is? It's time to finish this mission.
Just got captured while I was sleeping.